AI is not taking your job. It's the person who uses it better than you are.
As much as you can explore, there is no limit to it.
هذا هو المستقبل. مستحيل يعني we step back.
So hi, I'm Megan Folks, and I'm Associate Creative Director at Living Room, and I've been in Dubai for about 4.5 years now.
Myself, Yogesh Sare, and it's been almost 2 years. I'm working here in advertising.
اسمي سارة المخدوم. أنا من الإمارات. في 2022 تخرجت من الجامعة. تخصصي كان أمن المعلومات أو cyber security.
I've started with a theme, basic theme. Having the cultural background of India, considering one aspect which needs to be common.
دخلت في مجال الـ AI أول ما طلع كفضول.
So I've always been kind of interested in AI and it's always been on my radar. And back when I was in university, I actually did a paper on how I think AI could influence the future of design.
هو حاليا وصل كل شيء، توليد النصوص، توليد الصور، الفيديوهات، حتى الأصوات. يعني أكثر من شيء أحس الإنسان ما يقدر يتخيل شو ممكن الـ AI يوصل له، بس هي تكنولوجيا تتطور باستمرار وتتطور بشكل كبير وايد.
So I think it's just gone astronomically fast, and because of the way the generative model works, the more you interact with it.
It takes a lot of time initially to get what you were imagining, like referring to images, adding descriptions. AI has completely expanded our imagination. It doesn't have a boundary. As much as you can explore, there is no limit to it.
الذكاء الاصطناعي مو بس محرك بحث أو أداة تساعدنا في إن نسوي شغلنا. الأفضل إن نعامله كزميل في الحوار عشان نطلع بأفضل نتائج ممكنة.
Yeah, I definitely agree with that. That AI is not taking your job. It's the person who uses it better than you are.
Earlier, I was scared because as an illustrator, even the prompts that you are using, it won't completely give you the exact what you are imagining.
هو أكيد بيستبدل ناس، لكن هالشيء يطلب منا إن نركز على السوفت سكيل. الذكاء الاصطناعي مو بس محرك بحث أو أداة تساعدنا في إن نسوي شغلنا. الأفضل إن نعامله كزميل في الحوار عشان نطلع بأفضل نتائج ممكنة.